He was a feral cat that didn't want me to get anywhere near him.
Okay.
TomTom was a stray cat roaming around my neighborhood.
I'm glad you came to visit, baby.
With each visit, I was growing really attached. I knew that I could give him a better life. I knew I was going to have to earn his trust. I tried a back scratcher, and this was the only acceptable way to pet him. After about 3 months of using the back scratcher, I worked up the courage to pet him without it. And slowly but surely, he let me use my hands to pet him. I knew that love was winning. He started to let down his walls. When I fostered kittens, he became Grandpa TomTom. He loved on those kittens and watched over them. And I saw a completely different side of TomTom. He's a prime example of how you can go from feral to family.